Tibetan traditional medicine practitioner Dr. Yeshi Dhonden, who is known for being a cancer specialist at a Tibetan herbal clinic, said behavior and eating habits can prevent the deadly disease. For over 20 years, Dhonden had been a personal physician of Tibetan spiritual leader, the Dalai Lama. He is also known for curing other chronic diseases.
यहाँ पर मैं तो कहता हूँ 100% मैं ठीक हो जाऊँगा, ऐसा मुझे उम्मीद है। जो मुझे कॉन्फिडेंस के लिए आया हूँ, मुझे यहाँ पर पूरा यकीन है मैं ठीक हो जाऊँगा यहाँ पर। मुझे पहले स्टेज में मुझे प्रॉब्लम है, फर्स्ट स्टेज में है।
Dhonden has been conferred with the Padma Shri Award by the Government of India. Dhonden has served patients from all over the world for more than 50 years, including people in the advanced stages of cancer.
One of my friend came here for cancer. He brought some cancer patient with him, and that person was cured. So basically, he asked me, "You can always try on this because maybe you get cured from this." So I came for, I've come for the first time.
Dr. Yeshi Dhonden began practicing medicine himself when he was 20. He fled to India later.